Hello and welcome back to another live stream, another video. So today it's 6:30 in the morning. Well, yeah, nearly 6:30 in the morning. And what we're gonna do? Well, we've got a new telehandler coming today. Because the Manitou's on the muck at the moment. Here's our new loader, Scorpion. What we do is we now start off with this farm, and then we will go to the pigs. So the Manitou is going to sort the muck out. Sorry about that. So yeah, we are literally clearing this the feed pathway out. Got to do some other jobs today. This is what we're doing at the moment. We're just doing a normal, give him a bucket of that, bucket of maize that is still in the pit. was like we got a crop to get in. So right, so they've got, oh, we've got 65, 100% productivity, that's decent, 55 pigs, that's real good. Down somewhere, the toes, and I forgot what I've got. Might have to use the finger forks for the nails. I knew either they'd be here or they'd be somewhere far. So they've already been milked. But some of them have, some of them haven't. Scrape that up and see what that is. It's grass. There's hay there. I'm gonna have to take this down to the pigs. so that's full. So the sheep are alright for the moment. Try and empty this last bit. So yeah, we're just doing a bit of So yeah, that's fine. much I do that. So here we are just going to put some more straw in. And now we're going to get on with our daily jobs that we do. See, all of our tractors are in there now. So yeah, you get the potato planter, out in this field here. This needs a load. Yeah, so we've actually recently got this. It's got Russian stuff on, but apparently the guy who had it for us did a lot of work overseas. So cleared. So yeah, what we're going to do is get the top of this field plowed. And then we're going to park the plow up on the field over there. Might be getting another voucher, but I'll keep this. I won't get it to 100 hours. So yeah, we're going to get a load off that field, and then we're going to go and sell it. We need to go down to the pig lodge. So I'll get this plowed, because the worker didn't plow it. So this is now the plough tractor. chance for that to come up. So what I'll need to do is tomorrow, I need to come on here with a sprayer. Just get this sprayed. And, yeah, that's fine. Take the JCB back. Part that up. So yeah, he's done actually a very good job. We've got a potato harvester at the farm, so... gonna head to the pig yard while we've got the planter out and the combine out. That field there is getting mowed tonight, today, tomorrow, I don't know, I've not decided yet. It's gonna get baled for silage bales just in case we run out of silage. Yeah. gonna get the feed done first. That's what we always do. Get the feed done down here. So the last job of the day, just feeding the pigs, not bedding them down. So we need to go back around there. We've got one bay on. It's absolutely fine by me. Right, everything's filled up, and hopefully we'll be running this farm. When we get 100, I think we're going to be starting to sell a couple.
Alright, show you how far this.
Stay behind the traffic or something.
So we're just gonna get a load of grain and I think that'll be episode one. That's gonna be chopped. So we have to knock them.
So yeah, I'm going to end the video here now. Thanks for watching, please like and subscribe, and as always, bye for now.